It's all right. We should be safe here in the forest.
Ha! There you are. Found you. I want both of you. At last, I will know who is the chosen one.
Jump into the portal, now!
As soon as we heard that Ida had found you, we rushed to the rescue! Eolin has already given the order to prepare you for the Great Ent's visit. You probably don't know that magic is the only way to reach him, and since you have none, I'll have to perform a ritual that will temporarily grant you powers. Don't be idle. Bring me a cowslip flower. You can find these all over the forest. In the meantime, I can make everything ready for the ritual itself in my hut.
For the moment, I stopped Ida. She seeks the power of the Chosen One. So it's best we find out, before she does, which one of you it is. The Great Ent shall tell us what is to come. But the question is, are you ready for this trial? You can do it, but you have to hurry. The Ent must be roused from his deep sleep. He's always there, just waiting for us to call him. You must find the sacred runestone that will summon him. Once it is retrieved, we can begin the ritual. I need to rejoin my people at this difficult time. I'm sure you'll figure it out. I believe in you.
Thank you. pure virtue shines within you.
You shall fulfill a major role in the future of the forest. You are to go deep into the forest. There you shall find an altar. Only this way can the ancient dwellers of these woods return. The dragons. They come by the call of the Chosen One. You, I see a force inside you. A very rare power. The kind that restores the past. There is a place in this forest that has long been neglected. It demands to be revived. For centuries the forest has been fending for itself. This time too, we will manage on our own. The altar of Eris is perched upon the ancient peak. I won't leave you empty-handed. This will help you on your journey.
Where do you want to start? I think Taylor must have some records of the ancient peak. I'll go ask her.
I knew you would come here. You can't get rid of me now. I want the Chosen One's power, and I'm tired of chasing you. Oh, I need you both. You'd better come with me willingly. Perhaps Henry in my hands can help you make the right decision.
Thank you. I looked for you. Ida attacked Glissando, and he's in a bad way. I just came from Narita. I'll help. You are the chosen one, not Henry. That's what the prophecy from the Arrow's Cave says. You have to bring back the dragons and save the forest, Glissando, and Henry too. It's going to be fine. You can do this. You have to go to Eros's altar. There you can summon the dragons. Here, take this.
Thank you.
I knew you were special. Thank you for saving me.